Justin Irwin. Now we're looking to this very dangerous beast. That's dangerous to both humans and the environment. Let's go check it out, baby. I think I hear it growling, baby. Crikey. Oh, crikey, mate. There it is. Oh, crikey. Oh, my God. He's gonna bite me. Crikey, mate. Crikey. Oh, my goodness. So what can this creature do?
It can fill up our landfills, clog up our sewers, release toxins into the air, kill marine animals, and kill some land animals too.
So now that we know what this creature can do to us, oh, crikey, mate.
Welcome back to C News. Breaking news, Justin Irwin, the plastic bag hunter, gets attacked. The culprit? A vicious white plastic bag. The species of plastic bags is very common and can be found anywhere in the world. Here to tell us more about this creature is Franco Hashimoto. Hashi?
Thank you, Margi. Plastic bags are bad for the environment because they are made of polyethylene, a petroleum product. Its production contributes to air pollution and energy consumption. It takes 1,000 years for polyethylene bags to break down, and as it breaks down, toxic substances leach into the soil and enter the food chain. Approximately 1 billion seabirds and mammals and 100,000 marine animals die per year by ingesting plastic bags.
Thank you, Hashi. Now, here's an interview with the plastic bag hunter, Justin Irwin.
So, Mr. Irwin, what happened?
Crikey! The beast attacked me from behind! I didn't even see it coming! Oh, my head hurts so much, baby! Crikey, man, it hurts!
So what could happen to us if we aren't careful with handling plastic bags?
Well, if we aren't careful, the plastic bags will be everywhere. We have to reduce usage of plastic bags and observe proper disposal of them.
What are some ways to reduce plastic bags?
Well, first of all, next time you buy something small like a pack of menthol gum, forget the bag and place it into your pocket, mate. Just keep the receipt, crikey. The next time you buy school supplies or something, crikey, request the cashier to minimize the number of the bags they use for your purchases, mate. Or the next time you visit the supermarket, bring a reusable bag with you to hold all your crikey plastic groceries. Yeah, mate.